Snake. Straighten her out. Started in the 80s, this thing. It was a bigger version. These are little versions here. These pretty cheaply on eBay. There's a snake. Okay. We do all sorts of designs with snake. I'll do the cross. Triangle things which you rotate, and when the Rubik's Cube came out, this was popular as well. You do shapes with it. There's the cross. Do another one. The ball. Or the cube, or whatever you want to call it. This is a popular one. Worked out how to do it myself. Didn't follow any instructions. A lot of people work out how to do the cube themselves. Ball, I think it's called. Maybe the orb, I suppose you could call it the orb. Trillions of designs available on them. Most of them nonsensical, but there's a lot of good designs to do as well. There's a ball. There's a ball. Lovely, isn't it? Snake. This is a... I suppose the original's a collectible, but... bit of a collectible. But the large size ones. Certainly a toy which is worth getting. Just keep you amused for hours. Mindless twiddling your thumbs. Snaking around. I'll do another one. Turn all that out. Probably have to track down a large size one of these days. So we straighten it all out, so it's a snake again. And see if I can do the crown thing. Yeah, the triple one. Probably the tripod or shamrock, whatever you want to call it. Another shape, it's a classic. Yeah. I'll do one more. Snake puzzle, I'll call this video. Snake puzzle. Do the X if I can do it. This is one of my own designs. I'll just sort of random design. This is okay. This is an official one. Oh well. Interesting enough to design that one. Endless designs, what if you can come up with? I'll do one more. I'll do another one. I've got a next one which takes me a while to work out how to do it. One I'm pretty particularly proud of, this looks pretty cool. I'll just do the spaceship, I think. I'll just do the cobra, or the dog. I'll do the dog. Dog's always a classic. Dog's a bit basic, but it'll do. there's a dog. Wolf. Snake. Endless design is practically, not technically endless, it's finite, but snake puzzle was a big thing in the 80s, and that's snake. Wolf. There you go.